Yep, I got it. Hello, fries. And it's like, ah, you prick. And then they open. That's just a few more targets for us to aim at. Just put it this way, when they're gone, we win. Ah, you bastard. Left, right, keep moving and you'll be fine. Shit. This boss fight does take quite a while, let's put it this way. But it's super easy, and no worries. The most difficult bit is probably the part where he picks you up and you gotta shoot randomly. But when that's done then, it's usually quite easy. Usually I think you can aim and hit that, but I'd never try it. Well, I've just been trying it. There, it's a hard man dead. Night night, you little wuss. But that was it. There's the hard man. That's something you can throw at them, but I never do it. It's just not worth the waste of a bastard. Fuck off. I think if you're too close that can actually kill you. If like stood there, it'll actually squish you and you're dead, but shit, this is a chance to just leave. And this is all done automatically. There you go. Rah! Ooh! Oh, no, how useful. There's the marker. And I was just like, fuck that, I'm out. I'm out, I'm gone. Fuck it, fuck you. Fuck this shit. I'm gone! This is when the... just after this, the ending sequence pucks in. There we go. And that little chunk of rock was where the Ishimura popped and found the marker. And here's the ending sequence. Enjoy it. Because I'm going to shut up now. Yeah, that's the end of it. That little thing that resembled... what's her face, Nicole? She pops up and goes, "Rawr, I'm gonna eat ya." And it's like, shit. And since it's gonna be a Dead Space 2, I expect that to be... killed. Right, anyway. That was Dead Space. Finally completed after 40-odd parts. I hope you enjoyed it. This has been Helluvapath. Goodbye, I'll see you later.